off their race. And an even start. Diamond Crush away well, grabbing the early lead. Carla's on and narrowly, and shooting through Picture Day Jessica. Handy legs like Shaq, and driving up the inside are also Vermont Holiday and Olympic Fencer as they settle down. There's a wall of them up front. Four lengths away, Tally Road, and Filaneco going up on the outside of Stall the Ring. And last by about three or four lengths is Don't Call Me Sweetie. Claiming the lead on the inside, Olympic Fencer bounds out in front by a length and a half. Diamond Crush a clear second, moving up. Back to third, Picture Day Jessica. Carla's on to the outside of Legs Like Shaq, and backing out of it is Vermont Holiday. Running on Tally Road, Filaneco the center from Stole the Ring, and about two away last, Don't Call Me Sweetie, commencing a run. The top two have broken well ahead, and now Diamond Crush racing up on the outside to join Olympic Fencer. They turn at the quarter by five lengths to Carla's Honor. The favorite, Diamond Crush, tapped up. Olympic Fencer the inside, Diamond Crush the outer. About four and a half to Carla's Honor, chasing in third from Legs Like Shaq as Diamond Crush opens up the lead now on Olympic Fencer. And the favorites race right away. Diamond Crush, and is going to really crush them, has gone out to lead by about five lengths. This is a dominant performance and no dangers whatsoever. Now hats to the wire, heads and the hands and heels. Seven lengths. Diamond Crush, great win, Larry Munoz. Second, Olympic Fencer. Third is Legs Like Shaq. Carla's Honor fourth. And last home there, Vermont Holiday dropped right off. 1:12:10 is the final time.